For the second time in a week, the Cubs brought out the brooms against a division rival in their best stretch of the season. This time it came against the Pirates on the road, ahead of their most unique road trip of the season. Thanks to the pitching of Kyle Hendricks, who allowed just one earned run in 6 1/3 innings, and a steady offense, the Cubs beat Pittsburgh 8-3 to finish off a three-game sweep on Wednesday afternoon. Nico Horner's three RBIs helped the Cubs to their 10th win in their last 12 games and gets them within 2 of .500. This comes ahead of a pair of days off as the Cubs travel to London for games against the Cardinals on Saturday and Sunday at London Stadium, their first regular season contest ever staged in the United Kingdom.